Hello everyone, welcome to literally one of the last days of Vlogmas, and I can't believe I got here, and I can't believe I'm still married, because even though this was difficult for me, it was probably way more difficult for Sebastian having to deal with me, but we've made it, and as you can see by the state of me, not doing well. I'm just kidding. No, I'm doing great. I just had to go to Costco. Their smoothies are always good. Yeah, I had to go to Costco and finish up all my Christmas shopping. Not at Costco, but I had to go other places. So I finished all my shopping. So that's why this vlog is late. That's why I look like this. But you know, late is better than nothing, and I could not film today. So yeah, hopefully you guys don't mind. Yeah, I cannot believe Vlogmas is almost over. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve and we have very fun things planned. So yeah, I just needed to get everyone like finished and done. I'm gonna exchange gifts with my friend Adrian tomorrow, so you guys will see that. You'll see the Christmas Eve party. We did a Secret Santa for Sebastian's family, as well as, we didn't get that. I think we're doing White Elephant and we got White Elephant gifts. Oh my gosh, I'm losing my mind. Yes, so we got White Elephant and Secret Santa. So yeah, I had to get all that. But I thought today, I'm by myself. Sebastian's playing racquetball and soccer and all the sports tonight. And I'm by myself and I'm gonna wrap gifts. It's gonna be so fun. But I thought I would give you guys like a quick little home tour. Even though you guys, if you've been catching up with the vlogs, then you've probably like pieced together a whole house, but I don't know. I'd like to show you guys where we live. Like I showed you guys the basement and obviously our apartment. Oh, I'm fuzzy. And like our apartment. And so I don't know. I thought I would still just show you guys, even though we've only been here, if you guys are new, we've only been here for a month. And so we're still like needing to get things on the wall. We're waiting for like furniture to be delivered, stuff like that. So it's obviously not finalized and who knows when it will be, but I don't know. It looks cute at night and it's like very cozy. So I thought I'd just walk around and kind of talk about our house. Also, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Did you guys see? We are so close. Hopefully when this video is up, we're already at 900. If not, subscribe so we get there, because we are almost to 100. 100? We are almost to 900, which is so bizarre. So bizarre. So I'll start at the front door. Okay, the lighting might be like horrible this whole time, but I don't feel like turning on our lights. So this is our front door, and we just have this cute little like built-in rack with all my coats. But when we have guests, their coats go there. We have like cute little shoe rack, which again is empty because our house is empty. And then you just walk down this nice big hallway. We have this really pretty rug. We got this at IKEA for such a great price. And it's just like a cute little runner. I didn't want anything too long because eventually we're going to get a rug in the living room. So I was nervous about them like, I don't know, I just didn't know what we were gonna get in there. So I wanted this to be kind of smaller so it works and I like it. And then in here is like a big storage area. Good thing I kind of cleaned it, but has like all of our shoes. I like to keep our shoes in here. I know that's weird, but our closet looks so much better not having shoes in there. So our shoes go here. We have like our vacuum and just like filming things. Don't look back there. It's honestly horrible, but I don't really know how to organize it. And so I just shove everything in the corner. But for the most part, this is like shoes. We have a nice little rack area again. Yeah. And then you walk into our living room, which is one of my favorite. We have like nice big windows that I love. Of course, our Christmas tree is here. Sad news, we bought a couch that's going to replace this one completely. And it's just gonna like go this direction, so we're gonna have to move this, our tree, everything, but it kind of just like frames the whole living room, which I'm so excited about because I just really want like a cozy couch, especially when people come around. Like it'll just be so nice. But we were supposed to get that literally tomorrow. It was gonna be delivered, so we'd have to move all of this stuff, but it got delayed till like the beginning of January, so which is nice. We'll still have our tree for Christmas morning. So yeah, right now me and Sebastian are both sitting on this couch and it's actually miserable. We hate it. We just like are constantly on top of each other because we've always kind of had two couches. Like that was the setup in our old apartment, but we've never really had one. And then we got this big couch and we're so excited about it. It'll be worth the wait, but it's definitely a long wait for that. So yeah, this is kind of how it's set up now. And I love it. It's so cozy. We got this from Amazon. I can link that below. We kind of just have like Christmas knickknacks on it. I want to get like lots of more pictures and books and stuff. A little basket is from Home Goods. You guys have seen the tree situation. Pillows are kind of, let's see, I think this one is from At Home. This one's from At Home. And then this tiny one is from Big Lots, which is so cute and random, but very cute. And then our coffee table is not new, it's from IKEA. You guys have seen the side table, I think, in a vlog. I'm not really sure. My days have kind of clumped together. A box that still needs to be unloaded. There's always like little bits of still unmoving need to be done, but. And then nothing over here is pretty new actually, besides our little plant. I moved him over here because I feel like he wasn't getting sunlight over there, so I like him over there. But yeah, I'd love to get like stuff on the wall. Like, do you guys see? We just have so much like wall space that it's so stressful. But yeah, that's our TV setup right now. And my Christmas chocolates are right there. And then we kind of flow into the kitchen and this is kind of what's happening. Our table was like my mom's table, but it works really well in the space. Eventually I want to get little bar stools, but I'm not really too sure because it's like, we don't really use the space. It's kind of just like a walking space. That is Sebastian's photo booth that he needs to put somewhere else, but for now it lives there. And so yeah, bar stools, I don't know. And then we just have like lots of storage, nice big cabinets, like way too much storage that I can even deal with. This is like all of ours. This is our dessert station for tomorrow. I'm going to be making Muddy Buddies or Puppy Chow, whatever you guys call it, that's what I'm making. So I'm very excited. But yeah, so I just love like the big island when me and Sebastian are cooking. It's so nice to have both of us in here and just all the storage is so nice. It's a little bit overwhelming because I don't have a ton to put in it, but eventually we'll get there. And then you can go out. I don't really want to go out because it's cold, but we have like, there's no use in showing you that. We just have like a nice patio outside with like a little garden area, which is really cute. So that's nice and fun. And then this door straight through here is our garage. So nice to have a garage. And this is like a nice little guest bathroom. Again, needs to be decorated eventually, but for now, that's the only decor that I've put in. And then we have another big storage closet here, which has nothing because we have nothing. So now we can move upstairs. So yeah, so this is like our cute little downstairs. It's where we spend the most amount of time. Me and Sebastian are always cozying up on the couch, which is why the couch was like our first furniture investment, because it's what we use the most and it's what people would also use the most when people come over and family and friends and all that. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm so excited to get that. It'll be so nice when we have that couch. So then you pass the front door and we come up my steps, which I'm still not used to. I'm still always out of breath. And I really love this because you can like look over and I can like see Sebastian sleeping or yell at him from the kitchen. It's really great. And then so I have one more flight. And then the first room to your right is our bedroom, which ignore that we don't have a bed skirt. Or a bed frame, we were supposed to get that. But kind of, I don't know, we're waiting for our couch, basically. And then, this is kind of our setup here, which I really love. Hello. That was from the thrift store, really cute. That's from the thrift store, this is from Target. It's kind of random bits and pieces. This rug is from Home Goods, and I love it. Our little hamper. If you guys watched my homeware haul, I can link that for you, but all of this stuff will be in there, basically. So, if you have any questions. And then we got these lamps. They're so pretty. I actually really love them. They're from IKEA, and they're actually really pretty. But if you notice our teeny, teeny miniature nightstands, we ordered these from Amazon because I was like, oh, I want them to be wood, very organic. There's just like, Sebastian has nothing in his, but mine, like, they have a nice little shelf, so I keep like books and whatever. And then we got them, and they were actually
miniature. Like, so silly. So we have yet to return them because in the midst of all the holidays and whatnot, like, it's just so annoying to return things. So we have to figure something out because we definitely need something higher that matches our bed. And yeah, I really want to get a bed skirt. I really want to get like a bed frame, but that'll come in time. But it's nice. We have a nice big window, our mirror that we've had for a while. And I just love it. Like, our room is just so cozy. And this bedspread is my favorite. Sebastian's a little over it because it is a little bit hot, as you can see. I should probably not. Sebastian's going to kill me watching this. But yeah, it's nice and like fuzzy, and it's just so comfy. And in the morning, it's so hard to get out of bed because it's so cozy. But Sebastian gets a little hot, so of course in the summer we're gonna have to get something else, and I don't know how to wash this, so eventually we'll have to get something else. But it's honestly so cozy. I love it. We walk into the bathroom, which you guys have seen many times. We have the nice double sink, a big mirror, which I love. This is Sebastian's side, this is my side, and yeah, great storage. And then we have our nice big tub, which you guys have seen as well. I love taking baths that I've almost ordered. Well, I'm going to. I'm just waiting for after Christmas because I feel weird buying me things when it's the Christmas season. But I really want a bath pillow, so that will go there. We want things on the walls, on theme for everything else. Our shower, which is very nice. I don't know if I've showed you guys this. Oh, can't open that. Not sure if I've showed you this, but this is where we keep our phone in the bathroom, and it has changed the game for showers. I'm telling you, if you have a safe space for your little phone to sit, do it, because oh my gosh, there's nothing like watching a good YouTube video when you're in the shower. And then we just have our closet, which I finally was able to completely like clear out and clean. So it's nice. I don't really know how to store a bath towel, so that's why they're up there. I want like a cute little basket or something in here, maybe to go right there. I don't know. Anyway, that's like later down the line. But yeah, so we have our nice closet, and that is the bathroom. So we can continue on the tour out of the bedroom and down the hallway, which looks scary. I forgot I was home by myself. Right here is our washer and dryer, and pretty nice. We have like nice storage up there. I don't know, it's a standard washer and dryer. And then this is another bathroom, like our upstairs guest bathroom, but has also just turned into my laundry area because 99% of the time, it's just me and Sebastian that live here, so these rooms don't see a lot of guests, so I just keep my laundry because this is my sorting area. But yeah, that's the second bathroom, which is so nice to have because eventually we'll put like a day bed into my office, so it's just nice to have some place for someone to use the bathroom. And then you guys, I think you guys saw this in like a couple vlogs ago, but this is Sebastian's office. So yeah, he has a nice desk, his chair he got from Amazon. And I think this was IKEA, all of our cute plants, which I have been growing these plants so beautifully. It's crazy. This one is like popping out of its freaking tin, so I need to repot that, but we just got him a cute new thing for his office. We're getting him new wall art, which is really fun. Look at this little feature. Do you remember when I was blonde? That's insane. I will eventually have my own space, which I don't even want to turn the light on. This room is so bad because it's truly, truly last priority. I just brought this from downstairs, and it's also holding my laundry, but this is forever real life. So we got my vanity up, which was really nice. Oh my God, I cannot show you the floor of this room because it's so bad, but I really want to get a mirror put in here so that I can like put on my earrings and my perfume and my lipstick. I don't know, I just think it's such a cute little, I'm obviously not going to use this for like clothes, so it's just a cute little like nook to have like all my beauty stuff. Eventually it'll be cleaner, but yeah, then I just have like my dad's things up there, picture of me and my sister, my cute books, lots of different little memories. These are from my wedding and I just love them. They're so cute. And then right below me are all of my Christmas presents that need to wrap tonight, so can't show you that. But I mean, this room, yeah, I don't really have much to say about that room. It is horrifying. And honestly, for the most part,
I don't even look at that room. So once Vlogmas is over, I really want to just like put a lot of focus into that room because it's so important to have like your own space, and especially being like, I don't know, newly married, and like it's just fun to be able to, I don't know, like have a desk and a beauty room. I've just always been fortunate to have that because of the apartments that we've lived in, and it just, yeah, it's been always been really fun to have a creative space that's like mine. So once Vlogmas is done, that has to be the newest project because it's so bad. Just staring at that room is just like an eyesore. But that is our house. That is literally everything. Like I said, it's nowhere near being done, but I don't know, it's a cute start and we really have loved it here and it's been a lot of fun. So we're excited to create memories because we were talking about that couple vlogs ago, I'm so out of breath, about how, yeah, we loved our first place and so we want to love this place the same. And I know that we will. It's just like when you get in a new place, you feel kind of, I don't know, like you're new and like out of it and you don't really, I don't know, we're still trying to find a routine and stuff. So it's been really fun and we're looking forward to just our life here. So I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing a little bit of where I live and where I spend most of my time. I have to now edit this and upload this. So sorry that the video is a little bit late, but I also have to stay up forever and wrap presents. So I hope that you guys have a great, great Christmas or just a happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. I hope that it's great. I hope that you have safe travels if you're traveling. And yeah, I cannot wait for the new year. I'm so excited for 2020. It's gonna be a great year for men's fashion and for my family. It's just, it's gonna be really good. So I will see you guys tomorrow still for almost the last day of Vlogmas. Not yet, but almost. So stay tuned for that and I hope that you guys have a good night.